Then this afternoon, an alleged theft from the Fleet Farm in Stevens Point led to a high-speed chase. The Portage County Sheriff's Department says a sheriff's vehicle sustained some damage and the suspect, a 17-year-old, fled into a field. The Sheriff's Department called in both canine and drone support. He was later arrested.